Hello guys and welcome. So in this video I wanted to quickly explain how you play the Seven Deadly Sins Grand Cross on PC. So the Seven Deadly Sins Grand Cross is a mobile app. It's developed by Netmarble and it's available for iOS and Android. If you want to play it on PC, then you need to use an emulator. In my case, I use an emulator called Memu, but you can use other emulators out there. There's Nox, there's Bluestacks, there's a whole list of them, but Memu is my preference. And what it will then allow you to do is it allows you to sit in the comfort and have it on your big screen and so on and play it. And it will still work exactly the same as it would do on your phone. Given, let's say, the circumstance of the world right now, a lot of people might be staying home. So this is a good way to increase your enjoyment of mobile apps, is to actually play them on your PC rather than play them on your tablet. And the advantages of playing on the PC is that you will be able to, like I said, have a much better experience, really see what's going on. Graphics would be generally improved as well. You'd be surprised at the quality of graphics that these apps actually have, and it's actually put down to work on your phone. So they do release some really high quality apps at the moment. Also as well, you don't have to worry about hitting data limits and using your data on your phone and so on to download it, because simply your internet on your PC is obviously charged differently. Also as well, you can change the volume and so on. And with emulators like Memu, you can set up keyboard controls, but it's not really needed for a game like this because it's very simple. It's just select the skills. So maybe in the future I'll make an actual tutorial guide about how this game works. So the Seven Deadly Sins is based on a manga that's been out for ages. There tends to be a lot of long cutscenes, but it's all voice acted. If you're not really interested in that, you can always click skip like this. So, and it gives you a summary of what the cutscene is about, and it will tell you everything. So, like I say, guys, if you want to play the Seven Deadly Sins on PC, this is a way to do it. Have you been playing this app? It's really, really fun. I do like covering apps on my YouTube channel. Also as well, guys, not every single app has got full support for widescreen, unfortunately. Some are designed for the sort of elongated shape of phones, but that's just, that's life, you know. It's not the end of the world, really. And it just gives you the option to play this on PC. Simple as that. So let me know in those comments down below, do you play this game? Have you liked playing it on PC? If you play it on PC, what emulators do you use? Let me know. So anyway, guys, that's it for this video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. You can watch a random video over there. You can watch the latest upload down there. Or you can click down here to subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.